This is a matter of identity, a matter of status. See, more often than not, we think we relate to God by standard, not status. If I do enough, and if I'm good enough, and if I this enough, and a blah, 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 blah. He says, no, a son is a son is a son. And I deem you worthy not because of your standards, but because of your status as my son. And that does not get revoked.